playing on split screen zombies when all of a sudden I found this glitch. I retried. I've been playing it for a while now and I just retried. And if I'll just unpause it, you can see bottom screen I have no gun. But when I shoot, it suddenly appears. I think it's a really weird glitch. And when I find out how to do it, I will make a video. Okay? Alright, bye.